Mr. President, what place do you think you have in history?
In history? In history, we'll all be dead.
You may find yourself living in a shotgun shack. And you may find yourself in another part of the world. And you may find yourself behind the wheel of a large automobile. And you may find yourself in a beautiful house with a beautiful wife. And you may ask yourself,
he's been imbibing something I don't know about?
Yeah, devil. Devil in a white hat.
Enhanced interrogation techniques utilize fear scenarios.
You mean like pulling out their toenails?
Water is on and water removed. There is water at the bottom of the ocean. Under the water, carry the water.
You want an ass whipping?
Oh, try it, old man.
Go ahead, take a swing.
I think we're missing side rope.
I'll never get out of Poppy's shadow. Whoever remembers son of the president anyway?
John Quincy Adams.
That was like 300 years ago, wasn't it?
And you may say to yourself, my God, what have I done?
This is my war, not his.
The American people want revenge.
Whose job is it to find these damn weapons?
Following in your father's footsteps there, Bushy?
Hell no. No way in the world I'd want to do that.